What's your thoughts? Just speaking with it on playing form. Hello everyone, trust that doing great. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If today is the first time on this channel, kindly click on the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and get set for learning. Aujourd'hui, today, I'm going to teach you a word in French, okay? An expression in French. Okay, the expression is there is. In French, there is il y a. And in the conjugation of avoir, the third person singular is a, which is he has. So we use this for il y a. The plural, which is the third person plural, is ont, il y a. There's one word like that in French, il y a. You simply say il y a for there is and there are. Trust the blends, the difference. Don't make mistakes. Henceforth, au revoir.